It's a midweek trip to the East Midlands for Tottenham Hotspur, and Leicester City are the opposition. Sunday's postponed North London derby was the latest surprising disruption to the fixture list. Spurs, with games in hand on the top four, now look to make the most of them. For the Foxes, meanwhile, this is a first league game of 2022. Leicester make five changes to the team that beat Watford in the FA Cup. As Schmeichel, Thomas, Dewsbury Hall, Soyuncu and Daka return. They're depleted though. Vardy, Evans, Bertrand and Ricardo are injured. And Didi, Amate, Iheanacho and Mendy are at the Africa Cup of Nations. Spurs welcome back Reguilon. Lo Celso is restored after being rested in both cup competitions, while Skip replaces Lo Celso in midfield. Kane and Lucas Moura are the attack. Still no Son, Romero nor Dier, but Bergwijn is back from a calf issue to make the bench. It's a tough game for Spurs, this midweek fixture, and they're also facing Chelsea in the Premier League at the weekend. Reguilon. Kane tries to get around Choudhury. He's done superbly. Kane, oh, off the line. Would have been a fine goal from Harry Kane. And a super piece of Leicester defending has denied him the opening goal of the night. Davis into Højbjerg. He's been going early with those passes into Kane, and it's been very effective. Skip's effort, huge deflection, another corner. A bit more purpose about the passing from midfield from Spurs tonight. Reguilon in again. Oh, and Lucas Moura is in at the near post once more. Spurs will get to go again. Well, Spurs are racking up the corners here. It's worth noting that Leicester have conceded 9 times from corners this season in the Premier League. That is more than any other team. It's been a major issue for Brendan Rodgers and Leicester this season. Winks his ball. Oh, thumped onto the bar by Kane. Emerson Royale is still alive here. Tanganga's onto it. Schmeichel with a punch. And Leicester get the free kick. Well, Thomas is down now. I think he was wiped out by Schmeichel. But there's that matchup again of Thomas and Kane. Kane's easily beating him to the ball in the air. Springs away from him and smashes it onto the bar. So, so close to the opening goal of the evening. Ben Davis tries to continue his run and does. Lucas Moura takes over. Can he get the shot off? Still Lucas Moura, parried by Schmeichel. Well, Spurs are knocking on the door. Great work from Ben Davis originally. And then Lucas Moura managed to shape to shoot. Schmeichel beats it away for another corner. Reguilon goes short this time. Emerson Royale. Reguilon, they're all still in there. Oh, and back post, Davison Sanchez side netting. Well, he managed to get clear of Albright, and he is onside. And I don't think you can quite believe that the flag has stayed down on the far side. Good chance for Davison Sanchez. Chalasayunju. Dewsbury Hall picks it up off Lookman. And on he goes. Leicester have plenty of players forward in blue here. Lookman, Daka, Lookman, Reguilon with a tackle, but it's presented Daka with a gift. And he's taken it. Leicester City, against the run of play, have taken the lead. It was a huge piece of fortune here as Reguilon made the tackle, and that gave the ball to Daka. And from a tricky angle, Daka puts away his 8th goal of the season. Since the goal, Leicester have had the better of it in search of a second. Maddison, curling effort. Really good save by Hugo Lloris to keep it at 1-0. But a winner a few years back from that kind of area against Spurs. Lloris is equal to it. Winks has fought to keep it. Kane, well weighted. Skip. There's Lucas Moura breaking in behind, and what a pass, Lucas Moura. Højbjerg picks up the pieces. Oh, it's a clearance off the line. of extraordinary quality from Al Brighton. Goal by Skip, and Harry Kane was already on his bike. Brilliant run, Harry Kane, goal-scoring position. You know the rest, Harry Kane's put it away, an outstanding finish, and Spurs are level. He's already hit the bar tonight, but this one off the inside of the post finds the net. And Harry Kane's tremendous goal-scoring record against Leicester continues. Look how quickly he was on the run. And Kane, rather than shooting, thought he'd take on Soyuncu. He won that battle to slot it home. The two Harrys combine to get Spurs at 1-1. Lucas Moura. Oh, lovely skill. Harry Kane's trying to peel away from Vestergaard, and the ball looks good, and Harry Kane is in once again! And he blasts it over. That was easier than the chance for his goal. Great ball from Lucas Moura. Harry Kane couldn't have asked for a better pass. Tried to get power on it, but balloons it over. Spurs should be ahead. Chaldry. Onto Lucas Moura. Tielemans. Madison. Oh, Leicester have moved this beautifully. And they've scored. James Maddison. 15 minutes to play. It's another Leicester sucker punch. Well, it's that link-up play between Tielemans and Maddison that gets that going. Barnes with his first touches off the bench. Worked it sublimely. Back into Maddison, who continued his run. Leicester, for a second time this evening, lead the game. And I'm not entirely sure how. Doherty, Lo Celso, Doherty, Kane, blocked. Oh, and Schmeichel's made a crucial stop. Matt Doherty was trying to steer that in, and Schmeichel was off his line sharply. When Kane's shot came in, Doherty was on, it looked like. So Spurs are beaten here unless something miraculous can happen late. Lucas Moura, Spurs keep the ball. Højbjerg hooks it forward. Doherty in behind. Bergwijn, they got it! Stephen Bergwijn! 2-2 into the final moments! The away end goes mad. Great ball from Højbjerg in behind for Doherty. And it was a mess that was eventually finished off by the returning Stephen Bergwijn. Thumping finish, Leicester 2, Spurs 2. Tielemans, Højbjerg, Kane, surely not another twist. Good ball from Kane, Bergwijn is in! Is he going to win the game? He is! Stephen Bergwijn! I don't believe it! That is incredible! Leicester from kickoff have lost it! Tielemans, of all people, with the loose pass. Højbjerg finds Kane, and then what a brilliant through ball! Stephen Bergwijn, with one of the most dramatic cameos you'll see in a Spurs shirt. 95th, 96th minute, two goals, Spurs were losing, now they're winning. What on earth has happened? How has this happened? Stephen Bergwijn was the answer to the question. Two goals off the bench, and Spurs win. Spurs beat Leicester. They were going home with nothing. Yes! They leave with everything. One for Harry Kane, two for Stephen Bergwijn. Leicester, shell-shocked. What a massive win in this season. Super Stevie, yes! Bergwijn, it's his day, full-time. Leicester 2, Tottenham Hotspur 3.